Automatic Frequency Control, commonly known as AFC, is an embedded system on LMR radios that improves voice communications, but may also give the user a false sense of security. AFC temporarily adjusts some of the frequency error of the radio. It is, however, a temporary correction that disappears when the radio is turned off. DiagnostX provides an over-the-air evaluation of radios on multiple metrics, including frequency error. LocusUSA has developed a patented method that determines how much AFC correction is being applied to a subscriber radio in real time while the radio is deployed in the field. Many times a radio will show as being within an acceptable frequency error alignment. However, that radio may prove to be significantly off frequency if AFC were not engaged. The new DiagnostX AFC meter will report on the approximate percentage of AFC that is being applied to radios on an LMR system. A radio that is significantly off frequency will experience issues connecting to the system. As the radio continues to drift further out of alignment, AFC will stop engaging, resulting in a hard failure. A radio like this, even while temporarily appearing to be within spec, is definitely a candidate for maintenance. The DiagnostX AFC meter, the only tool available for identifying such radios, provides a report of AFC being applied listed by radio ID. The AFC meter comes standard on select DiagnostX instruments. For more information or to schedule a demonstration, contact LocusUSA.